activity out on the sand fire is extreme. Conditions are extremely hot, conditions are dry. In these conditions, it makes it very difficult for our firefighters to suppress these fires.
Within 45 minutes, it traveled that 10 miles and was right in our backyard.